All right, guys, welcome back. See what's out there. Whoa! So we went from 20% to 79%. All right, these are pretty much squared away. Kashyyyk. I think we got to go back to Kashyyyk. Kashyyyk is the rainforest one. Let me change my poncho. Put the rainforest on. Here we go. I can't remember if there's an ability to pull an object.
I didn't hear anything. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small creeps. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Could be. I have been missing some food lately. Weird smells. Oh, the droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
Alright, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Alright guys, so it looks like the second sister is still hunting after me. Looks like there's nowhere else to go but towards this place. Bunch of unexplored areas. Good, good, good. Got a new spot that's available. Alright. So why don't we hit up... Oh, there's another one. Hit up the green ones, then we'll do the yellows.
Yeah. Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk. Hang on.
Abandoned patrol station. This is a dangerous area, BD.
If I step on, the web down there, the big ol' spider comes out. She's up above or something. I don't know. Try to avoid that.
Slave caller.
I think I'm about to go pretty in depth with this map right here. I don't know how large this map is, but
comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
See, if I go that way, that's where the mission is, and that's not what you really want to do in things like this. You want to explore as much as possible. Check the arrow. Wait, can I drop down from here? I can. And I can go that way. Okay. I might double back. Sorry, it's just dead end.
Thank you.
PD, Stim!
The game really does force your health down, you know?
Yes. Let's take a look. Yeah? Let me see.
BD.
Oh, you...
Rostim!
To be honest, there wasn't really a whole lot I could do there, so. But after fighting it, I'm confident in my ability to conquer this beast if I had full health. Let's go, game. Come on.
It throws all the way back here, you?
Seriously, run this whole thing? Oh, I took the elevator. Pull the elevator back. Oh, what the fuck?
Taking aim! We'll get through! Oh, slipped up!
BD, stim! BD.
Nice job.
Bro, this map is so confusing. Droid Hunter is going to come back after doing this, so maybe I have some more points to unlock something. Okay, so I have two. This one is a powerful push, allowing Cal to send groups of enemies flying back. That one might come in handy. Maximum force to increase that one. I seem to be running out a lot of that. Increase the range of the lightsaber throw. I don't actually have the lightsaber throw yet. Cal can perform a special attack. Switching his lightsaber. Not really good shit. Throws the double-bladed lightsaber in an area around Cal. Let me see this. That's pretty cool. I think this one would be good. Maximum force.
Getting out of there.
I need help. Yeah, let me see.
Patrol the base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Okay, BD. What is it?
Where'd mine go? I'm sneaking up on their backs.
Hey, an intruder! You there, come here!
Enemy spotted! Don't like our chances here. Should I hit? Someone else take it down!
Feeling so great, BD.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast. Always finding stuff.
My game just crashed. Okay.
I push jump.
I'm going to kill you. Not fall yet.
Whoa, motherfucker.
Thurston!
Alright.
I knew you wouldn't escape. And fight me!
PD, toughest them.
Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
How many rockets does it take on that slug? Whoa, they hit it with 4 rockets and only cut it down to half life. Well, that was that.
Scan, BD.
Take a look. Hey, BD, what's this? What is it, BD?
Always, always, always explore. Look at that, another one.
Want to check it out?
It helps when I check the map frequently. New poncho. Guardian. Ooh. Mando. I think. Commando's not that good. Guardian. Now we're gonna stick with Mando first. Jump on that and it'll take me back. All right, got it. What's a good point to get next, but I'm just gonna keep working it. Echo.
Keep going! We're almost to the Shadowlands!
So I can't kill this thing? See, that's bullshit.
This whole forest is alive. Things are going well, aren't they? Nice job.
This isn't a discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind. Troops, move out!
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Hope these don't freak Grease out.
Man, these plants are pretty creepy. Not gonna lie. They do a good job with the alien stuff here. Oh! Fuck.
Your turn! Get him!
Good job, BD.
I see you, Jedi. You will pay for this. You're no match.
I didn't see this at first. Holy shit.
BD, Stim! Something about this place. It's sacred to them.
Sacred? Sacred Shadowlands? An area sacred to the Wookiees, a sanctuary. One of the last safe zones from the Empire. Like I got everything there. I can't believe the Wookiees live in this kind of area, man. Oh shit.
BD, here. Not feeling so great, BD.
Why is it just so many dead soldiers? It's pretty fucking.
They can't breach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Hurrah! Hurrah! You ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
Origin Lake. Yeah, there's something. Alright, since we're in a new place, all the enemies are here anyways. Time for a reboot. Alright, let's check this skill. think I'm going to cut it here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Throws a double-bladed lightsaber?
Double-bladed lightsaber.
That one's pretty good. I like that one. Cal performs a special attack. Cal's maximum life is increased. This one. All right.